Well, hello there. Logan Kane here, and this is Astronaut Kitty Boom Boom. I couldn't resist this one. It's a typing game with rockets and cats. Well, let's see what happens. Touch kitty Jesus. Cats never sleep. Ah! Cats never sleep. That's a lie. It is really hard to talk, bro.
Great job.
Nothing but a hound cat. Mamas don't let no apostrophes. Man. This is harder than it should be. No, I blew up the cat.
Great job.
Wow. I don't know what to say. It's hard to say anything with this going on. No spaces is also throwing me off like a mother. What the heck? 99 theses to go through. Cats can jump higher than houses, mostly because houses can't jump.
Yay.
Obey Kitty Overlord? Jesus. Alright, one more time. One last time. I just want to see if there's something beyond that. It's also hard to continue after this amount because of all that stalling. Obamacare is in here? It's Affordable Health Care Act, damn it. Woo! 9 minutes. Jeez. Boom. Boom! Tiger that has undergone 3 counseling programs. For hamburger. For a lean and low fat white kitty guests. This is trippy.
Push those buttons.
Push those buttons. What a dickhead developer. This is not for children. Oh, I am glad. Because it is amazing. Cats are so clever. That they offer. Jeez. Okay. So yeah, this is Boom Boom Kitty Astronaut. Astronaut Kitty Boom Boom. Said that back. Well, anyway, This is Logan Kane's Pseudotask, and if you're interested in this, it's on the store at itch.io for $4.99 or more right now.